also have a heuristic payment code, which will help us prove the property that we just presented for the heuristic solution as well. So the way that this works is that we initially have an initialization set of instructions. So the main things here are W, which is the set of cleaners that we will select through highest thermostat setting that they need to set. And for each option in between the typical and the highest, we ask them to tell us how much money they would want in order to perform this change. And so the results show us that the willingness of participation for these users is pretty high. We have out of the 200 users who answered the survey, we have 78% who are willing to change at least 1 degree in their thermostat settings. And then on the right side, you see that the compensation that they ask for more or less grows in a monotone trend, but we see that once again, payment and objective values have a similar trend, and we see that our performance, the red line, is much more closely to the optimum compared to the comparison approach. In conclusion, in this work, we present the first comprehensive approach to power conservation that uses realistic power dynamics of the individual house that also, we use individual and realistic user bidding behavior, which shows that 79% of users would be willing to participate in this event. This number highly exceeds the minimum percentage of participants that we need in our experiment, which is 40%. We show how our approach scales and how performance changes in scalability, and we show that our approach performs 58 and 68% closer to the optimum compared to the state of the art. We show that our machine learning model is also very accurate, with 85% prediction of 85% of error, and we have a very fast learning rate. Thank you very much. If you have feedback or questions, please come here.
I know we have questions, but I'll let a few other people ask first.
So, I mean, but the bids, is there a fixed time window, or are they all bid for a fixed point in time?
In this work, we're considering a time window of 1 hour. Okay. So the power conservation run.
It's in the future, some distance in the future.
Sorry, sir.
It's some amount of time in the future, but not too far.
Yes.
Not like the next day or something.
Yes, and the reason for this is that usually these extreme temperatures occur for a limited amount of time.
Right.
It's not necessarily 1 hour, but as of now, that's what we said.
How do you prevent collusion where everyone in the neighborhood says, I'm going to ask for $5 for 1 degree, or $50, which was outside your range?
Yes. obviously